A police watchdog has found that some forces in England and Wales have almost given up investigating certain crimes, such as thefts from vehicles and criminal damage.
A report by Her Majesty's Inspectorate of Constabulary found there was a postcode lottery in the way different forces dealt with the same crimes, and revealed some victims were being encouraged to investigate incidents themselves. Our Home Affairs correspondent Daniel Sanford has more.
Police forces under pressure from shrinking budgets are having to find ways of saving money. One way is the so-called desk-based investigation, in which all the work is done by telephone. The inspector said that might sometimes be appropriate, but warned that a trend is emerging of asking victims, in effect, to carry out investigations themselves. They said this included asking victims to check if there were any CCTV cameras and even to talk to neighbours to try and find witnesses. The inspectors also warned that when it comes to vehicle crime and criminal damage, some police forces had almost given up.
If those forces that have adopted this almost do-nothing approach to these crime types, then the result will be these crimes will be effectively decriminalised, that nothing is happening other than a recording process.
The inspectors also discovered that in some forces in England and Wales, police community support officers, who are not trained to investigate crimes, were being asked to do exactly that. The Police Superintendents Association warned that in some areas, some of the basic functions of policing appeared to be slipping through the cracks. Daniel Sanford, BBC News.
A new report said to be tax